for special events,
yeah.
So I'm working him every year. But that's a good one. And then a potty son that I own for a country club. They got a big net up now.
Yeah.
That's
just get it over.
Yeah.
All
and then something at the summit. You've done that before.
Summit's full of web hangers.
Okay.
I'm not kidding.
I went there once.
Full of that pain. You better have been the last time you were
Yeah. We'll do it in the May sometime. Probably in the May. I'll do the summit. I'll probably have 4 or 5 more. Hey, you guys
will be good. I enjoy going. I know you can't have a lot of it driving, you know, guy over to sit and
yeah.
Got and you gotta go up here. That's not fun.
Yeah, I know. It's
that's
been hard.
That's hard. I know they cost people. And the selection clubs doesn't seem like we have what they really want to hit.
Yeah.
But now we used to have quite a bit of shad.
So we can mix them up.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Now we can do that.
Yep.
So you can have 5 heads, but you need 10 shad.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Exactly.
Hey, Doug, come in. We get that. We can find.
Yeah. Sure. Sure. Whatever you guys want to start.
Oh.
You know.
On the
yeah.
Team.
Yeah.
But well, we've got more people coming.
Okay.
So we got a new guy that's starting on I think Monday. You're gonna really like him.
Okay.